Welcome. Today, we have a Patreon request to check out BABYMETAL, From Dusk Till Dawn, and Syncopation. I hope I'm saying that right. Let me know. Let's get it. You're always so theatrical. I get a really disturbed feeling right now. Disturbed really likes their electronic intros. Oh, that's high. It's like soprano high. And those drums are super crystal clear. Isn't it funny how we just reacted to Eskimo Cowboy, which is like electronic metal, and then we react to a BABYMETAL song? It's the first song I've heard by them with kind of electronica in it. Really cool. Really cool. Oh, it's like they're walking on clouds. This band surprises me so much. Every song. Whoa. just realized the kami band's along the outskirts of that. Really cool. And they're not facing each other. They're just facing out to the crowd. They can't even, I mean, they can see each other if they look, but that's really cool. Again, another amazing performance. Man, you just gotta see the light. Wait. We have to listen to that one soon. All right, here we go. Ooh, that's really cool, they're panning out. With the heartbeat. Sick. I'm sorry, I'm missing everything. I'm just focused on the kami band. Holy cow, they are kicking some serious butt. I really, really love that whole chorus, especially the vocals on it. It seems like, oh wow, that's a short song. Oh, I'm in the middle. Halfway through. All right, it sounds like the kami band's getting into something. Thank you. really like the second verse here. I don't know if they did it on the first. I was too focused on the commie band. So Sue's doing her vocal part, and then the backups are doing their vocal part. Then it goes back to Sue. They're doing this trade-off thing, and it's really cool. Everything as a whole. What? Okay. What? Yeah. Love that chorus. Amazed once again. I love their live performances. Can't express that enough. Again, this was a Patreon request. Thanks for sharing it. Until next time, stay cheesy, my friends.